वि तिरुनावुकर सु असोसिएट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी भारतीय यूनिवर्सिटी. सो आई एम ऑल्सो सर्विंग एज अ डेप्यूटी कोऑर्डिनेटर फॉर डीएनए सीक्वेंसिंग फैसिलिटी दैट हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द सेंट्रल इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन सेंटर भारतीय यूनिवर्सिटी. इट हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड वेरी रीसेंटली. इट इज अ स्टेट ऑफ द आर्ट फैसिलिटी. दिस फैसिलिटी इज फंडेड बाय डीएसटी पर्स प्रोग्राम. And under this program, we obtain applied biosystem sequencing machine, and we have established in the Central Instrumentation Center. And this facility is to cater the needs of the sequencing needs of all the research faculties that are here over here in the Bharatiya University, as well as the research needs of other peripheral institutes or other neighboring institutes that are in and around Bharatiya University, and particularly in those institutions where people are interested to carry out DNA sequencing activities in the institute in four districts like Coimbatore, Nilgiris, Erode, and other neighboring Tirupur districts. So all these institutions from these districts, so they can come over to us and they can avail the service. We are just going to collect a nominal service in order to meet the costs that are necessary for buying the reagents. And with the nominal cost, we are going to offer this DNA sequencing service. This facility is going to be unique, and it's going to be a game changer in DNA sequencing exercises, particularly research involves routine DNA sequencing. Because the cost of DNA sequencing that is done in our facility is going to be much cheaper when compared to the commercial providers. It's going to be at least 30% cheaper than the commercial providers. And then the turnaround time of giving the results is going to be much, much sooner when compared to the other commercial providers. So we have promised that we are going to deliver the results within 4 or 5 days after receiving the samples. So that is going to be a much quicker turnaround time when compared to the commercial providers, where at least you need 2 weeks for the turnaround of the results. So you submit the samples, it takes 2 weeks for it to get the results. But whereas in our facility, so after we receive the samples, within 4 or 5 days, we are going to go back with the results. So that way it's going to be cheaper, as well as you are going to get the results in much faster rate. So which will help you to do your research. Which is going to improve the efficiency of your research, and you can do your research activities in a much faster rate, and you'll be able to attain or be able to complete your objectives in a much quicker time. So this is what we are going. This is the purpose of this facility, and with these objectives and with these aims in mind, we have established this facility, and I hope that all the research students, scholars, faculties, students, and whoever is doing routine DNA sequencing in their research. It could be a human or animal sequencing, it could be a microbial sequencing, or something involved with the plant. You guys can approach our facility, and we are happy to help you, and we are happy to offer the services to you. Thank you.